stop, the kitchen, for some well-earned kibble. Then, gate by gate, he lets his friends out for the ultimate pooch party. They bark, they wrestle, they wreak havoc, and they make sure to leave their mark. It's a packed party reunion. The case is solved, and the culprit's put back behind bars. His breakout days are finally over. Or are they?